TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Wednesday morning, 30 minutes to go until that opening bell. It's Fed Day. We got a Fed decision, 2 p.m. Eastern Time, press conference to follow. Should be interesting to see what Chairman Powell has to say about the current economy and the Fed's actions going forward. Right now, we got a positive market accelerating higher. S&P's up almost 2%, trading up 56 points at 29.23. We got the NASDAQ up 2% as well, up 177 points. Trading at 88.97. The Dow up 2%, right on target, up 479 points at 24,526. And the Russell charging higher, leading the way yet again with the Russell up 42 points to 1345. Remarkable that you back it up to just early Friday. We were trading at a handle in the Russell of 1100. We're up to 1345 right now. The S&Ps, checking out that chart, you look where we started the week in terms of the Sunday futures open. The S&Ps were about 28.24. We're now just approaching about 100 points above that price level, eclipsing the highs that we had early yesterday in the S&Ps, currently trading at 29.23. In terms of what else we have happening in the market, we got first quarter GDP in terms of the U.S., and it shrank 4.8%. They were looking for a 3.5% decline. But guess what, folks? The market is charging higher on that news as maybe just letting a little bit of fear out of the market. Things could have been worse, potentially. Acceleration, nonetheless, to higher prices. Jumping back to the charts, we'll start things off with the commodities. There's your crude oil chart. As the market charges higher, has crude as well. Above $15, $15.27. These moves don't look too dramatic because of just how big they are, but these are 15-minute bars, folks. And since 8:45, we've now traded up 80 pennies in the price of crude at 15.31. The volatility there continuing. Gold contract, 17.17 right now. The NASDAQ 100, a little bit of a different story. As I mentioned, S&P's far above the highs we made Tuesday. NASDAQ 100, not quite up to those, which would be about 944. The Dow above those levels as well, 24,539. It's a big day in earnings. We got Google shares last night, crushing it out of the park, far exceeding expectations, up $100 right now on Google. And we got Microsoft after the bell, up a bit this morning with the market, and Tesla after the bell as well. Right now, positive, almost $800. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up live at 9. I'll be back at 10 o'clock with Tom. We get oil inventories at 10:30 as well. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.